risk pissing him off again. You understand?
There's a bar near Rossi Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man. Fuck.
That is so 80s, man. You're not thinking straight. Probably because of all the acid. Man, how old are you?
Hell, it's better for me if everybody thinks the V's are a bunch of
I don't bite.
Often. Some of them are for sure.
Come on.
They're my decoys. I run them low level on the streets, let them tag, bag, and bang. With my crew. My real fam. I'll train them with the shit I brought back from the desert. Tactics, psychology, singing. Anybody gets close to Rossi Fremont, they're gonna see what they want to see: drugs, guns, and theft.
So
but upstairs,
you wet yourself. I laughed so hard. Brian, what a mess you were. Ugh, you are not a classy drunk.
You'd think for the amount of money my car cost, it would be more reliable. Seriously, I want a new car or a knife. They're always snot-faced kids or the stink of diapers and sweaty armpits and hell.
Bedbug better come through. Putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job. He's the cleanest way in right now. Let's hope I don't kill him.
How's it going?
You want it? I got it.
I have an appointment in that new salon on North Lincoln. I'm gonna die and have to take public transportation there. I don't want to walk in there with my hair smelling like a city.
Take it.
out on account of my diabetes, but I can't help it.
Gotta get inside that building and stay very close to Bedbug's signal. If we lose communication, that could panic the kid. Need to keep him calm.
My shit to fix.
Hey! Yo!
Huh?
No way! What the fuck is going on?
You about to drop, bitch!
right there, Doc.
Pussy, man, he ran that way.
There's that little bitch!
Fuck, yo, he's flanking us!
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Where are you?
Close enough. Go. My finger's still on the play button if I think you're stalling me. Trust you. You made sure of that. What's on Iraq's floor?
I don't know, man. Rooms? There's one room I racked on that nobody inside.
You're going in today.
Oh, no, wait. I can't. Listen. It's got some security door.
You're covered. Just get your phone near it. You're going inside that room.
I ain't no snitch. I don't talk to the cops.
Good. I'm not a cop. Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Okay.
Okay, move.
Yeah. I don't want to do this.
Move.
Okay.
Move ahead.
I'm going. Oh, fuck, man. Fuck.
Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Okay.
Go, quickly.
Yeah. I shouldn't be here, man.
Okay, now.
All right.
Go. Now, go. Relax. How old are you?
19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age. It ain't worth it, man.
Go. Stay low. Move it.
ain't worth it, man.
Okay, move.
Yeah.
Why are you hanging around with these assholes?
Shit breaks my family.
Nothing new here.
Well, I thought they were. You got family?
Yeah.
Kids?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah. That could be bad.
I shouldn't be here, man.
Move it.
All right.
Go, go. Stay low.
I should be here, man.
Okay, now.
Yeah.
Go, go. Move ahead. Quickly.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
It ain't worth it, man.
Man, you look like a fucking blast. Now, hold that old fuck. I warned him. And then he blames you. That ain't any fit.
Just get close enough.
Only a rat can get in, man.
Hold on a sec. Need to look through your camera. Computer's through there.
So, why are you doing this, man? This ain't your world.
It's complicated.
We got plenty of time.
Iraq was involved in something that hurt my family. I want answers.
That ain't so complicated.
Thank you.
I wasn't expecting this.
I told you, man. I told you, ain't nobody but Iraq.
Quiet. Computers through there.
Fucking cold, man.
Yeah, it's to cool the servers. Jesus. That's some serious hardware. There. Get close. Shit.
What?
Just stay there.
No.
Wait, that's not enough. Go back.
Bad boy, what's this shit?
No, look, like, it ain't what it looked like.
What did it look like to you? Because it looked like a super-sized fucking betrayal to me? How the fuck you even get in
no,
here?
No, hold on. No. I love you, man. You know that.
Who bought you? Quinn?
No.
Don't wait, man.
Don't you lie to me.
No.
Don't you fucking lie to my face. This how you repay me for taking you in.
Come on, cuz. I look, we family. You know it wasn't me. He made me do it.
What the fuck?
He's real close! No, don't drop me, cuz! Don't drop me! Get down there! Find that bitch!
His own cousin? Did I get him killed? I didn't get much data. I hope there's enough.
What the fuck?
We gotta find that pussy. You bunch of sorry bitches let him flip us. You gonna answer for that.
Tell me you got something.
It was only a partial download, but I definitely got something. It looks like his computer is full of blackmail on everybody. Just listen to these folder names. Police chief sex tape, Bloom CEO bribe, CTOS breaches.
Iraq's sitting on the most dangerous weapon in the city. No wonder the cops stay away. He's probably had a chat with the police chief. Can you see what's inside the folders?
Not yet. I'm trying.
Is there a folder for the Merlot?
Merlot. Yes, there is.
Good. I'll be there soon.
this thing still work?
Bedbug, you're alive. You need to get out of there.
I am out. I just thought maybe I could help you get your answers, you know, about your family. That video we saw on the screen, Iraq asked me about it, asked me what I knew about Rose Washington.
Rose Washington?
I don't know who she is, but that's the girl in the video. Iraq says she's dead.
Okay, thanks. That might help.
Yeah. You and me? We done?
We're done. You did good, Bedbug.
Mm-hmm.
He made a lot of noise at Rossi Fremont. Please give me good news.
Iraq's got dirt on a lot of people. His computer's full of it. Everybody from politicians to CTOS execs. The Merlot is in there, too.
I knew it. I told you it was there.
It's encrypted. I don't have access to it, but that video we found at the Merlot, the woman's name is Rose Washington.
Rose Washington. I know that name. Wasn't she with CTOS? Aiden, you've hit pay dirt.
I followed your IP. Now give me my sister.
But we're just starting. That video is important to someone. Important enough to attack me, to attack your niece.
Careful, Damien.
Come on, I know you want to follow this to the end as much as I do.
That wasn't our deal.
Oh, but it was. You said it's encrypted. Then your job's not done.
No, you're not gonna do this.
I can do whatever I want.
Hey, it's me.
Nikki, how you doing?
I'm tired. They're taking care of me, I guess. Just come get me, please.
Okay, there's other people with you. All right, that's fine. Just be ready for anything. I'm coming to get you.
I need to see Jax. How's he doing?
He's a brave boy.
He takes after his mother, but he's stubborn like his bull-headed uncle.
Yeah, I guess he is. Doesn't take no for an answer.
Time's up. Ta-da.
I should have expected this from Damien. He's working an angle. He wants something more. All right. One thing at a time. I'm gonna need the rest of Iraq's blackmail. Then I got leverage. And then I can deal with Damien.
Visitors to Chicago are being warned of street hustlers. Local residents are familiar with these shell game hustlers. Police caution city tourists to keep their money in their wallets. While many locals admit if you've got a good eye, you can earn a fast buck.